I am not ambitious, but I may be the first African-American governor of Michigan.
I'm not a person who thinks out the box. I'm a person who gets out the box.
I'm unapologetically me. You're gonna see a man that's gonna give it everything that he has.
People say, you're the first woman bishop I ever met. I don't apologize for the call of God on my life.
Detroit needs inspiration. It needs hope.
Miracles are happening. It's the comeback city. You watch and see.